Okay, today on our show, the first thing we'll be talking about, well, let me start with this. I'm Brogan Kelly, and, sorry about that. Yeah, okay, we'll be talking about three different subjects. The play... my wife makes... Okay, anyways, we'll be talking about the plane... can I get some gas X or something? Okay, anyways, we'll be talking about the plane, the, let's see, what else will we be talking about here? The plane, the machine gun, excuse me, and we'll also be talking about the toilet. Now, okay, a bit of information here. In 1899, after the Wright brothers had written a letter of request to the Smithsonian Institute for information about flight experiments, the Wright brothers designed the first aircraft, a small biplane glider, known as a kite, to test the solution for controlling the craft by wing warping. The Wrights spent a great deal of time observing birds in flight, talking about wings and whatnot. Over the next 3 years, Wilbur and his brother, Orville, would design a series of gliders which would be flown in both unmanned as kites and piloted flights. In 1904, the first flight lasting more than 5 minutes took place on November 9th. The Flyer 2 was known by, or was flown by Wilbur Wright. In 1911, the Wrights, then Fizz, was the first plane to cross the United States. Let's take a look at some video, shall we? Pushing that little cart, I was pushing whole trains. Anyways, our next subject is the machine gun, invented by Hiram S. Maxim. In the U.S. in 1884, the Maxim gun comprised the world's first automatic machine gun. When war in Europe broke out in the summer of 1914, the major armies, France and Austria, largely made use of machine guns based upon Maxim's original design. Let's take a look at some videos on the scientists working on their first machine.
Okay, apparently that works. Yes, men, go easy on the victim. He's only got so long. I believe they took him down quite easily.
Now we will explore the history of the steam engine, which was invented in 1813 by a man named George Stephenson. This steam engine was comprised of a small little engine inside of a small metal frame with wheels, which he tested pulling coal out of a mine.
Testing the steam engine, take one, 1876. The steam engine tends to work. The steam engine, it does work. It works perfectly. Well, scientific records, now the steam engine works.
I see your dirty face high behind your collar, but it's done.
After testing the machine gun, we decided to see how many welts or holes it made. And, you know, for fun.